Yeah, got a place.
A place?
Well, I went to go sit down and Anthony told me that they gave my spot to someone else.
Just like that?
Well, this new kid that's on the football team, I'm not on there, so Anthony and Billy gave me my spot. So I sat next to the band kids. They were nice, they didn't talk to me. I think I must have scared them. Yeah.
And he replaced you?
Yep.
That sucks.
Yeah, it does.
Okay, we're almost done, but there's just one more thing we haven't brought up.
We know we mostly play the adults in this show, and you may tune us out, but we hope you can hear us.
This is important. Give us a minute.
How many of you have heard the word depression?
Teens are experiencing depression like never before.
You can't move, you're tired all the time, and it makes you sad.
And you don't know why, you just know that you are.
No one listens.
You feel alone.
No one never listens.
And you're right, no one does get it.
Depression is complex. It's a feeling that makes you feel like you're not depressed.
It can come from putting too much pressure on yourself.
Or watching your family fall apart.
One out of every eight kids experiences some form of depression. So if you're not going through it, you most likely know someone who is. It's also something that we can't tie up in a nice little bow during the seminar. But you can say something.
Say something for your classmate.
Say something for your friend.
Say something for your mom or your dad.
Say something for yourself.
Thank you.
Say something.
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 Thank you.